Sarapo, Sarapo, Sarapo.
Keep going, do that move! I'm gonna weep.
Come on, Zach.
This is the goat. Everyone wanna try goat? That's really good. That's succulent.
To fully explain why we're getting married in Greece, we have to go back almost 5 years to the day. We were in between jobs, and we spent an entire month together, going between the island of Rhodes, Athens, and Santorini. And it was definitely one of the best times of my entire life. That trip to Greece will always stand out in our years of adventures.
This is really not my look.
Ah! I don't even like this stupid thing! Get in quick.
Yeah? Do you know, ever since I was a little girl, I wanted to ask a boy to marry me?
Quick thank you to everybody that's here, to Evangelia, who did all of the decorations, to Ilia, who made the chuppah, to Thea, obviously. We really are so touched that anybody would come at all to watch us get married. We basically felt like we would be eloping and said, anybody wants to come to Greece? And a lot of people said yes. So this is really meaningful for us. Absolutely, thank you.
And we're going to be Greek dancing. And then we have another party that we're going to be playing a DJ set list.
So I hope you practice your steps from yesterday.
All the steps. Everyone's got it. You got it. You're good.
It's a stutter step. We've got two more.
both of which my mother's really good at.
Your whole wedding.
Yeah, that's right.
I hope.
Can't you see? Sometimes the world is hypnotized. And I just love your flashy ways. This is why I broke me up so easy.
1, 2, 3, come on. We got DJ Kuna and Duck.
It's starting. Are you ready?
What?
Are you ready?
No.
Jump up
there.
Jump up and get down. Jump, 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 jump.
Girl, Mac and Mo, the girl steps up, don't smack in a hump. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes than the father's got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I return. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned.
Yay!
Oh,
I know.
This is how we do it now. This is how we do it now. This is how we do it.
Off of that thing!
Shake the juice, do better!
Get up off of that thing!
Twist the juice, do better! Get up off of that thing! Shake the juice, sing it!
Just a little your time.
Yeah! Jacob will be proud. Yeah, Jess.
We were all there.
Everyone have?
The second one, Jess did do the...
Look at that stage shot!
Wow!
So natural!
Do you want some?
Yes, I missed it.
One's for you, I presume. You look like you had a good time.
Alex? Yeah.
I know, and I didn't know how to, and it's just like...
How old is this time?
So cute!
I make you...
Wait. Do that one more time.
Like me are hard to come by.
Patron.
Yes, I'm in the zone.
What is happening?
We're having a moment.
Yeah, Alex.
Zoe's my little sister now.
What is happening?
Beach time.
Have you? Hey, hi, Alex. Future you. You're about to hop on a surfboard. And I'm really excited to see how this goes.
Off and away.
How long is it gonna take him to follow you guys? I'll update you once you're out in the water.
Out in the water. That's as far as it zooms, apparently. You're pretty far out.
You're going for that wave. There's a girl in front of you. I don't know how that's gonna work.
Right, go, go, go. I believe in you. Oh, and you're down. You got this! I probably look like an idiot talking to a camera in the middle of the ocean, not gonna lie.
Now falling off two times without catching a wave.
Look at him go. Oh, no, maybe not. So while you're watching this footage to find where you finally stand up. Oh, you got somewhere. Oh, and he's down. Go. Woo. Oh.
You're trying oh so hard. Alex, this is post surfing.
It didn't
go as well as planned.
Monica goes, and that's the video I'm sending to Jacob at the end. Look at you!
Hold on, there's this guy that just came up to me and asked me a question.
Beautiful!
There we go. They look very cool.
Your parents are so cute.
Oh my god, I'm gonna ask you.
Your dad is such a, I love that he loves sci-fi stuff.
Hi chicken.
Can you make a noise with it?
Stop, we gotta go.
All right.
Here, you walk.
What?
You walked?
Oh my god, there's more people. Buckle up, buckaroo.
Indeed. Okay. Oh my god. We're on our way to our honeymoon.
There you go.
when you look back at this footage, you're going to see the difference.
I'm always confident.